See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows. And I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters like the filthy bilge rat you are. What good are your foolhardy ways? If they have left us stranded, you wish to reach Sandan. But if we return to the Kingpin and retrieve what remains... Good.
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Skurlock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must track fast!
Those corpses. We might have to search them. A large camp on that island.
Much more for our time pulling them.
Those corpses. We might have to search them.
Thank you.
a lot of teeth for a shark.
We are not dead yet!
Wish the way to St. Anne. Thanks for the goods. Skell after I tell him about... Why don't you ask now?
A little weasel to the very end. If the bastard says Wrestler might have the map to St. Anne, we should search his wreck. Strike true!
Hands are shaking! That was close!
seaman's luck indeed. You found the kingpin?
Or Jones?
Or just yours with the cargo from... And so far, wrestler is dead.
Captain.
We're finally getting out of these cursed atolls. Fortune smiles upon you, Captain. Something tells me we're going to be just fine. I think I might even stick around for a while. Imagine what else we could accomplish together, Captain. We could build a strong fleet and crush our enemies, conquer any threat. We could defy the gods themselves. Onwards to St. Anne's horizon might hold the sunrise I've been yearning for.
Death comes for us!
And Hulk. Smash.